Next tune we're going to do is an older tune, Austin Powers kind of brought it back out, brought it back to life a lot. It's Soul Bossa Nova. We got a tuba solo going on over here, not a normal jazz instrument, but anyway, it adds to the song. And you know, like I said, Tuesday night or Thursday night, I was proven wrong for once in my life. And we're listening to the recordings of this, and whether there are monkeys in this song or not, and I was proven wrong, and I've been eating crow ever since. Anyway, this is Soul Bossa Nova. Classical music when I have to, but one of my favorite songs, they've turned it into a cartoon with Donald Duck and the Beehives. It's Flight of the Bumblebee. I did it as a sophomore in college for one of my recitals, and I've got a kid this year who's just got unbelievable chops. I mean, he's playing as fast as what I was as a sophomore in college. He's just unbelievably fast with his hands. But there's no tempo marking. It doesn't say, you know, quarter note equals 420 beats a second. They say under a minute, 15 seconds. We've been averaging about a minute, 13, a minute, 14. Our slowest time was after he pitched the game against Brooke, and we won 8-0. He was like, man, my arm's dead, and we hit a minute, 15 seconds. But anyway, this is Flight of the Bumblebee. It's our version of it. Features Stuart Laser over here on xylophone. And it's really funny, every time we get a start out, I go, you know, here's our tip out. Because you can't count that fast, he just shakes his head, and he still does it anyway. But anyway, this is Flight of the Bumblebee.
Thank you.
job. Kids got some chops. Hey, Dean, you'll need to turn my monitor up just a hair. Thank you. Kids got some chops. It just amazes me, amazes me. What was her time on that? 1:15 on the button. Good, good. I like it. I like it. I don't have to play it anymore. The next thing we're going to do, when Kid brought this in to me, he said, this is what I want to arrange. I was like, okay, I don't know this song. And she played it for me. I said, oh, okay, yeah, that's cool. Anyway, this is a fastball tune. It's called The Way. Thank you. Amy Holiday, right, got here a moment too. Arranged this one. Like I've said for years, anything is a percussion instrument. It's the great thing about percussion. Anything is a percussion instrument. In our house, it's, you know, Carissa's head with Mackenzie's drumstick and vice versa. But anything can be a percussion instrument. But this time we're using something unorthodox. If anybody, you know this song, it starts out with a real staticky thing where you're trying to find the song on the radio dial. And the best way that we found to get static is to take a crumpled up piece of newspaper paper and just crumple it in front of the mic. So that's how we're getting our static. Anyway, this is Amy Holiday's arrangement of The Way. Thank you. got Drew Jones on the guitar solo over here. Stuart Laser on the paper solo.